Good evening, ma'am. Who is your inspiration and why?
My inspiration is goodness. Wherever there's goodness, it inspires me. Wherever there's discipline, it inspires me. Wherever there's positivity, it inspires me. What inspires me is goodness. So it's not any individual who emanates goodness inspires me. Who writes positively is inspires me. There's no one person. For me, a situation is inspirational. Even now, right now, you are inspiring me by the way you're asking me questions. To me, this is inspiration. It's reflective of a school which is generating such good young boys and girls who are thinking ahead. This is inspiration for me. So remember, inspiration is not one person or one book. It is all of you combined. It can be situational. A movie can be inspirational, right? A certain happening in life can be inspirational. An event in life can be inspirational. So if you are drawing air and inspiration from all sources, then every moment is inspirational, where it's positive. But where it's negative, your inner inspiration drives you away from evil. It takes you away. It doesn't let you be. You will not stay on there.
Thank you, ma'am.